Initially, surprisingly, I was thinking like battle bots, design a killer robot to take out the other team's robot, and that's what I was thinking. Turns out I was quite wrong, that they work in collaboration with another team. But initially I just thought this is really cool. Provide another group of children a different sort of opportunity. Like, there's a whole lot here for sports, there's different activities, but there was nothing around STEM, and this covers all of the STEM subjects.
The competition itself, although each team is an individual team, for each game they have to work with another team. There's no competing against. They've actually got to communicate, they've got to discuss strategies and work together.
Success at regional tournaments and national tournaments isn't our end goal. For me it was about exposure to robotics, and the fun that can bring, and also thinking potential future career possibilities.
I guess primarily it's a very inclusive program, and historically engineering type programs or these other things that have excluded perhaps girls or those that aren't fast for rugby or those that aren't whatever for mathematics, whereas robotics caters for a far bigger range of ability. I think the success comes after lots and lots of hard work, and another really valued part of the program is that very seldom will they be successful in their first attempt, and failure actually becomes part of the process.
Well, I wanted to join the robotics team to, I like engineering and building, and I thought the robotics team would be a good mix of both, and I also like programming and all that stuff, so I thought the robotics club would be a good mix.
I wanted to join the robotics team because I was watching one of the boys' teams and I was like, hey, that looks like fun, why can't I do that? And then when I got the opportunity, I was like, yes, I want to be in this, I want to find out what it's like.
It's good for your brain and it's always fun.
I liked doing the competitions at the high school, and I liked improving a robot and getting points. I was like, yes!